The longer I live,
the more I realize
the impact of attitude on life.
Attitude, to me,
is more important than facts.
It is more important than the past,
than education,
than money,
than circumstances,
than failures,
than successes,
than what other people think or say
or do.
It is more important than appearance,
giftedness, or skill.
It will make or break a company,
a church,
a home.
The remarkable thing
is we have a choice every day
regarding the attitude
we will embrace
for that day.
Sure. Our next guest is out in the hallway. Do you mind helping her warm up before she comes?
Oh, I'd love to.
Let's go take a walk in the hallway.
All right.
Come on.
I sure know, Rachel.
She's going on.
All right, does he want us to throw a ball down this hallway with all these kids here?
Yeah, let's see what we got.
I need to warm it up.
She's got to warm up. Let's see what you got. We know you're a softball fan. Yeah.
Hey, Rachel.
Good. All right, we'll be right back.
We cannot change the inevitable.
The only thing we can do
is play the one string we have,
and that is our attitude.
I am convinced that life
is 10% what happens to me,
and 90% how I react to it.
And so it is with you.
We are in charge
of our attitudes.